A man remains in a critical condition in hospital after being stabbed on the dance floor at Melbourne's popular nightclub Revolver. Two men were seen running out the back of the venue and police are still trying to track them down.
The music never stops at Revolver, drawing in some of the world's biggest DJs. But at 4 a.m, Chapel Street's 24-hour nightclub was instead filled with police after a man was stabbed on the dance floor. A 31-year-old man was left critically injured when police say he was set upon by two unknown men. Today, officers combed through blood and a discarded jacket at the back of the venue's beer garden on Macquarie Street, where the pair were last seen. Neighbours nearby were woken by the commotion and said bar staff were using tea towels to give first aid before paramedics arrived.
That poor fella, yeah. Is he still alive or is he dead now?
Oh, so he survived through it. Oh, thank God.
No way that I would have thought it would happen in such a public place. So, yeah, it's insane.
A full lineup of DJ sets had been planned at the nightclub today, headlined by popular electronic duo The Bag Raiders, but owners have since cancelled the ticketed event, saying they are heartbroken by this morning's violence. In a sign placed in the door, Revolver upstairs said its highest priority has always been the safety of its patrons, artists and staff. Nearby businesses glad to hear it had closed its doors today.
To have a peaceful day without the walls shaking and crowds around in the morning. So, yeah, it's definitely a nice quiet morning today without all the dramas.
Police are continuing to canvass the area for CCTV. The victim from Endeavour Hills remains in hospital fighting for life. Caitlin Dugan for 10 News First.